So, Ollie, 3-2 comeback. How would you assess that match?
I think it's a massive win for us. Once again, showing massive character within the squad to come back from 2-0 down to come back and win the game and get all 3 points. It was important we bounced back after Saturday against Burnley. It was a real test to come here, play at home and make sure we put in a performance that the fans deserve to watch, and I feel we've done that today.
And it was your second consecutive goal at home. What was going through your mind when you put the ball in the back of the net?
Honestly, once again, I didn't know what to do. It's one of those where I was going to go and celebrate, but then realised it was only 2-2, and I still believed that we had a chance to win the game, which we eventually went on to do. So it was just about getting the ball, getting it back on the halfway line to go again.
And the fans were singing your name all game. What's it feel like to hear your name being sung by the Jack Army?
Oh, it's amazing. It's amazing. There's nothing better than hearing the whole crowd singing your name, especially when it's one of your own. It's a massive moment to hear it, and every time I hear it I get goosebumps. It's an amazing feeling.
Your dad is down from Malaysia and it's the first time he's seen you play a senior match for Swansea City. How much of a special feeling is that?
It's massive. I feel like it's been a long time coming for him to finally get over here and watch a game in person, and it's even better for him to come all this way and get to see me score a goal and had a very exciting game, shall we say.
And the big one is on Sunday, South Wales derby. How much are you looking forward to that?
I can't wait. I just want to get playing now. I feel like it can't come quick enough. I just know I've got to get through the training, prepare and be ready for Sunday.
Cool. Cheers, Ollie.
No problem.